The entrance to another story has appeared somewhere on Uranus Island. What is up, guys? Orange91 here, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, Sonic Frontiers. In the last episode, well, it's been a while since the last episode. It's been a couple of months. We've been busy doing Mortal Kombat, as well as, of course, other playthroughs such as Star Wars, Lego Star Wars and whatnot. And, of course, I've got something new coming up later fall in the next week, or in the next, like, day or so, depending on its early delivery when it gets here. It is called Star Wars Disney Infinity 3.0. We'll be doing the Star Wars walkthroughs. I will think about doing the Marvel stuff and other kinds of stuff. The problem is that it's going to take a while to get here because that game was released back in 2013. And it's been a while it's been a couple of years since that day, and they really don't sell it anymore. They still sell it online. Alright, so right now we need to find the entrance to another story. It has appeared somewhere here on Uranus Island, so let's go around and look for it. It would have to have appeared... Wait. There's a portal here. Time to go for it. Let's go. There it is, the ring portal. Uranus Island. Pass through the ring gate to start another story. It is recommended to clear the main story of the current save before starting another. As the progress on the main story will be halted, return to the main story by avoiding the same. Proceed to another story? Yes. Here we go! We go.
Hold it, Hedgehog.
Before you embark, there is one other scenario to consider.
Right? I'm listening.
Moments ago, your friends sacrificed their corporeal forms to suppress your cyber corruption and return you to this dimensional plane.
I was so close to being free again, and you gave it all up for me. I don't care how many islands or titans it takes, I'm getting them back this time.
Please, no tedious speeches about the superpower of teamwork.
Oh, come on now.
Of my millions of calculations, there was one so remote and unlikely I did not consider it. However, as things stand, it could be the one to save us all.
Well, I'm all about beating the odds. What's the plan?
Yeah, what's the plan?
I can reverse your friends' efforts and restore them. They would then seek out the Chaos Emeralds for us. I can stabilize your cyber corruption for a brief time. And then, I would guide you on how to convert that corruption into power, so that you may end this conflict and save Father.
A tempting deal.
And save the world, too, right?
It is his to conquer, So, yes.
Yeah.
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
I like that plan.
Let's do it to it. Come on.
Be forewarned, the trials you face will be grueling, and we will have precious little time.
Please, I live for time trials. Let's go already.
Alrighty.
Chaos Emeralds. Well, I take care of something else.
Yeah.
Alright. We trust you. You can count on us.
Piece of cake! Get on with it already! It's coming.
It's coming, huh? We've got no time to lose. We've got no time to lose then. I'm about to say leave. Maybe I should stay with that. Alright. Let's do it. Search for a Chaos Emerald Vault.
Time to find some emeralds.
We can boost as
Chaos
Amy.
Chaos Emeralds always wound up in ancient vaults. Let's look there.
Securing emeralds in vaults? What do you think I'm next? Don't rush me and look.
We can homing attack as well. Aronos Island. Oh. There's the vault. Search for a different camp.
It's not here. Why isn't it here? The vault I found was empty. I'll try another. You should too.
What good are these vaults if they don't do their job? I'll find them. Just a matter of time.
get some insight with my fortune cards.
For Amy. Sign loop. Hold Y while moving. Yes, we're gonna need that. I know how to use the sign loop. Thank you very much. Card stop. Yeah, know that too. Progress for another story content can only be saved to slots for another story. Please select the save slot. Just in case.
You never know.
Oops. This one might be for Knuckles.
Huh? Spider Plus. Whoa!
I can't have it fed
of
some.
You have
led our people to the digital dream. We thank you.
Oh,
it was my pleasure. I'm hoping now you can lead me in the right direction. Do you know what happened to the Chaos Emeralds?
Our enemies are invested in the land and are using our creations against us. The Chaos are on this island, but we have hidden them with our own technology.
Thanks for the insight. We won't let you down.
Search for a hermit, Coco. Maybe the red spots are for Knuckles. I don't know. Let's
let's get out of here. Another spider over there. Sage.
I saw a tower like this on Kronos Island. What did the ancients use it for?
This was an observation tower. Its main function was to send out radio signals to detect the enemy hunting them down from space. Once the enemy's presence was detected, the defense systems on the Starfall Islands were automatically triggered. Do you recall the tower on Rhea Island? This is similar. The tower here on Uranos Island has already been activated. The great threat that destroyed the ancients is near.
Thank you. Knuckles' turn, huh? Character song. Any will be playable later. Feel free to progress through the game and return to Amy later to complete any unfinished tasks.
Ancient's technology is hiding the Emerald Dust.
So hunt down the Cactus Racket. I can handle that. Ah! We get 400. Try again.
This is on easy mode, dang it. Okay, yeah, let's ignore this guy. Destroying impact
I'll
form.
Keep looking too. We have to hurry. Let's get him, Knuckles. If they're suppressing the Emerald's power from your senses, they must be powerful pieces of hardware. They haven't found any yet, but I'll keep looking.
Thank you. Oh, silence around the bombs. Okay, let's try that.
Thank you. this work?
Hammer. Oh, that's long.
Whoa.
easier to handle with Sonic.
Yeah.
Cyber Blaster. Oh, that's cool. Search for a Coco device. Let's try and find Sage around the area. Yeah. One Chaos Emerald. Got it. That's the second Chaos Emerald. Search for a Chaos Emerald. Cyclone Boost. Oh, the spring! The old classic one.
Saw in those visions, right?
Uh-huh.
The ones controlling the Titans?
Seems like it.
The very Titans you destroyed.
Hey, I asked you to explain things from the beginning, remember?
That is irrelevant now. Hidden across the island are the components needed to construct the keys to each tower. Find them, ascend the towers, complete their trials, and you will gain control over the cyber corruption.
Pieces make keys unlock towers.
Towers make more awesome.
Got it. Back in a flash.
All right. Now it's Sonic's turn. The spin dash has been unlocked. Finally. A trial tower was unsealed that can now be accessed. The lookout, Cocos. Maria Island. Climb the trial tower.
We've got this. You can count on us. You can rely on us.
Leave the animal hunting to the pro.
Alright, we're back to controlling Sonic. Perfect. Alright guys, well, we're going to stop right here. Thank you all so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we're going to climb up these towers. Bye-bye.